This week on Santa Clara Source, the City Council held a study session with the Planning Commission to discuss the Zoning Code Comprehensive Update. The discussion topics included new districts to promote consistency with the general plan, simplified processes, new standards for single-family homes, and placemaking throughout Santa Clara. The Council heard a presentation from resident and organizer Mikhail Ganesh on the second annual Action Children's Business Fair. The Council also recognized the first LEGO League team, Cats Love Mars, an all-girls robotic team made up of students from Central Park Elementary School and Milliken Basics Plus Elementary School. The Council approved and authorized the City Manager to execute Amendment No. 3 to an agreement with Perkins and Will to update the Tasman East specific plan and prepare an addendum to the Environmental Impact Report, increasing the agreement cost by $45,000 to a revised total of $1,186,432. Finally, the Council approved the City's response to the June 2019 Santa Clara County Grand Jury Report, Inquiry into the Governance of the Valley Transportation Authority. And that's your Santa Clara Source for this week. For the latest city happenings, visit us online at santaclaraca.gov.